What is an agent-based simulation modeling? Agent-based modeling are computational simulations of autonomous agents. They can be used to understand complex systems by studying the interactions of individual agents. ABMs are often used to study social, economic, and ecological systems. What is an agent in simulation modeling? Agents in simulation modeling are autonomous entities that interact with their environment and with other agents. They can represent people, animals, objects, or abstract concepts. What types of agents are there in ABM? Physical agents. Abstract agents. Hybrid agents. What kind of agents attributes are there in ABM? State, behavior, goals, rules. Through sophisticated algorithms and rules, the agents simulate real-life scenarios and dynamically adapt to changing conditions. With the help of special algorithms and rules, agents simulate scenarios of behavior in real life and dynamically adapt to changing conditions. Benefits of agent-based simulation modeling. It can be used to understand complex systems by modeling the interactions of individual system agents. It can be used to test new hypotheses by simulating different scenarios and situations. It can be used to understand the dynamics of complex systems by modeling the interactions of individual agents of systems. Agent-based simulation models allow us to understand and optimize real-world processes in many industries: agriculture and livestock, finance and banking, drilling and mining, fuel and energy, transportation and supply chains, design and engineering, and many others.